And we're back with Mr. Stabby. What do you say to people who say, I don't want to get stabbed. I want to go to a show. I have a right to not get stabbed.
Well, Gary, I have a right to arms and legs, but I wasn't born with those. And I don't think that means I should be boxed out of an industry where, let's face it, there's zero representation of people with swords for arms and legs.
But do you have to take questions from the audience?
People come to my show because they want the experience. If they didn't want it, they'd stop coming.
Your show has resulted in the deaths of 58,000 attendees.
Well, you're talking about it.